This is me news for the 28th of November, 2018. This is a story that some people may find hard to believe. A strange incident occurred yesterday when multiple victims slipped one after another on the same banana peel. Miyu, an innocent bystander, was in shock and only repeated banana when questioned. One victim, Bowser, said one after another, "It was horrible, a little warning would have been nice." We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Hey, is anybody watching? I am so relieved to hear about this. Thanks for watching. For your me news for November 28th, this is Lucia Davis, signing off.